Get these pictures. An Indian Hill mansion being destroyed by fire. It's almost been a year since that fire. Now on your side anchor, Tanya O'Rourke has been checking on the investigation. Tanya?
A lot of interest in this, Julie. That one-year anniversary happens to be tomorrow. And we all watch, transfixed as that $4 million home on Cunningham Road went up in flames. There have been a lot of speculation concerning the fire. Tonight, many questions remain.
Nine on Your Side's cameras were just yards away from the home, close enough to hear the crackle and hiss of the inferno. The smoke was seen as far away as Kenwood and Loveland, 5 miles away. It was for many as if they could not take their eyes off of the enormous fire.
I've never actually personally seen anything like that, no.
More than 80 firefighters did what they could to extinguish it. Into the night it raged. The private, on-property fire hydrant wasn't up to the task. The home's materials fueled the fire.
It's a large structure with some rather large rooms, so there's a lot of truss work in that in the building of it. Even though it appears to be a stone structure, it's not really a stone structure. It's a frame and stone veneer.
By morning, the chopper captured what was left of the 10,000 square foot home. The thorough devastation left fire investigators little evidence to comb through. And to this date, the homeowners, Maria and J.R. Decker, have had little to say about the fire publicly.
But not one person, not a resident or a firefighter was hurt. Even the family dogs were outside of the house at the time of that fire. Today we check with the Ohio State Fire Marshal. They tell us their investigation into what started the fire remains open and that the cause is officially undetermined. The Indian Hill Fire Department says it's also hoping to learn what started the inferno. Julie.